This is part five of the balaclava. We're going to do the second seam.
Okay, so now we're going to start the second side. Good side to you. Now you shouldn't have any yarn tails other than the actual tail for your seaming color. Just gonna hang that over there. There's those ones. Same maneuver. One on the end. One at about 15. At the very bottom. And might as well do one in the middle while we're at it. Okay, picking that up, flipping it around, making sure all the yarn tails are out of the way. I'm going to hang it the exact same way we did the other one. Nothing's interfering. Of course, something's interfering. Okay, now nothing's interfering. So you're going to hang the long stitches, bring it forward when you do, that's the middle. That's the middle. And that's around the middle. Okay. Long stitch. That's a long stitch. Change channel. Hang on here. Almost missed that one. Okay, so this one goes on here. And that one goes there. All right. That's all good. So now I don't really want to have the yellow yarn tail. Yes, I do. I'm going to make the yellow yarn tail be on this side. So, I'm grabbing my yellow, which is tangled up. Grabbing the yellow, putting it into the carriage. Knitting across once to lock it all in. Out of the carriage. Bring it forward. And now exaggerated. Cutting my yarn again. Moving forward. And latching this way. After I remove the weight. And leave the last one on there. Move these forward. Not caught in the gate peg. That one's done. One, two. All right, so next up, we're going to do the ribbing, and of course, I'll bring in the second camera for that.
In video number 6, we will start the ribbing on the face.